Hello everyone! Today I'm gonna do a chain pull acrylic pour technique. So I have my chain pull here. So this is a round chain. And the colors that I'm gonna use for today's pour. So I have brilliant blue. I have Mars black. I have titanium white. And I'll be using 3 11x14 level 1 canvas. So there is a tape already at the back. I already sprayed the back with water last night so that the canvas will be tight. And what I'm gonna do is I will be mixing the brilliant blue and Mars black together. So my measurement is 3 parts of Floetrol, 1 part of Elmer's glue oil, and 1 part of paint. So I'm gonna put the black first. And then the blue. Then mix it together. So this is the color now when I mix the black and the blue. So I'm making sure that it's blend well so that the colors are equal. And then I will pour it on my 3 canvas. So I will be put the part into a time lapse so that it will not take long. So I hope you enjoy it, guys.